Engineering is cool. You will like to see the extreme megastructures which are being made. Here are some of the unbelievable engineering machines building extreme mega projects, the world's most powerful machines. The practical applications of such vehicles proves that in which confined space it suits best to use. The load or the lifting ability of the vehicle depends on the construction process. Without any delay, let's get into the video. Number 5. Tower Crane. A construction site is a precious commodity, so lifting heavy things and loading is work that requires a lot of help. Tower cranes remove this difficulty by lifting and moving the objects freely above in the air by spacing the ground. Depending on the crane, the largest crane can reach up to 1500 feet for special construction of the tallest buildings. The tall tower cranes are more impressive than the shorter ones, which will have the ability to lift up to 42 tons, which consist of lifting cables. The modern design of the tower cranes shows that the shorter tower cranes can easily be neglected. Some tower cranes can climb inside a building that reaches as high as the construction process goes up. The central positioning allows the mega construction like China's T30 Hotel, a 30-story building. With the tower crane positioned in the center, this construction was completed in just 15 days. That's the high rise with high speed. Number 4. Boskalis Dockwise Vanguard. Dockwise Vanguard is the world's largest loading submersible heavy transport vessel. It helps in preparing the deck by placing the cribbing woo after that Vanguard is ready to submerge and the cargo can be loaded. The Vanguard submerges to the required depth. It allows the cargo to be placed on it with the exact position of the cargo right above the deck where it has to be. The cargo can, later on, de-ballast and lift up. The seat fastenings are then installed and the cargo can be transferred to any destination easily. Number 3. Bagger 288. Bagger 288 is built up by the German company for the energy and mining firm Rheinbraun, which is a bucket wheel excavator or mobile strip mining machine. When its construction was completed, the Bagger 288 was considered the heaviest land vehicle in the world, which weighs 13,500 tons. The gross power is 16.56 megawatts of externally supplied electricity. It took 5 years to design it and then build it up. Number 2. Tunnel Boring Machines. The tunnel boring machine is also known as a mole that works underground and in a circular motion to excavate the tunnels through soil and rocks. They're designed to bore from anything like rocks or sand. These machines are alternate to the drilling and blasting process. They have the option of limiting the sounds in the surroundings and can smoothly bore the tunnel. It's the most expensive machine, but it's most efficient in working in less time. Number 1. SLJ-900 32 Segmental Bridge Launcher. It's a colossal machine and it's used to build bridges. It builds bridges in short fragments, one section at a time. It's an economical bridge which can be over 100 meters. They're especially used for their aesthetic appeal. When you want to build huge bridges for roads and rails, then you're thinking of this SLJ-900 32 segmental bridge launcher. This 580-ton mega machine is designed to launch like a train on railway tracks. It allows launching the girder section by section. This machine consists of 64 wheels, which are divided into sections. This machine will be able to build more long-distance railway tracks and roads by 2025. It has led China to be a fast-moving country. Thank you all for watching the video. Don't forget to hit that like button, and do remember to share and subscribe, and you must also share your reviews in the comments section below.